loving Christian man, and I try to treat all people like they're just as good as people I would choose to be around. I'm a righteous Christian and my heart is wide open to the least of all God's children in my town. God can make me love them, but that doesn't mean I like them. No, I can't say I approve of every one of God's creations. I'm a general Christian man who tries to view all people like they're worth the same as people I truly care about. I'm a humble Christian and all of my prayers are soaked in piety for the riches of society, no doubt. Except they're too far gone in certain single moms, and the ones who think they're too smart to believe in God Almighty. God can make me love them, but that doesn't mean I like them. Now I know the Lord God made us all, but some are so unsightly. I'm a patient Christian man, and I try to love my brother, even when he's not a brother from a decent neighborhood. I'm a weary Christian and I'll surely pray for anybody, and when my church gives them my money, I feel good. For the hungry ones and the injured ones, even ones who worship idols in some dark and angry nations, God has made me love them. I'm trying hard to like them, but I can't say I approve of every one of God's creations. No, I can't say I approve of every one of God's creations.